Difference between AM and FM signals, I say, well, that's easy. The difference is how the carrier wave is modulated or altered. But what do they stand for? AM stands for amplitude modulation, and FM stands for frequency modulation. When you communicate through your phone, like make a phone call or text, what do they use? Waves. What kind of waves? Not AM, but FM. FM waves. We're even using AM and FM waves to upload this video.
It feels like a perfect night to hang with my girlfriends, but how do I get to them? It feels like the perfect time to tell you more about analog and digital. Yeah! It's weird, aggravating, and confusing at the same time. It's frustrating but magical. But you'll catch on to it within no time.
It's time
to learn!
One binary turns on the signal, while zero turns off the signal. Like a light switch, digital signals have two. Digital signals send segments, while analog signals send continuous streams.